In this short video, I will show you 1. The shocking reason why type 2 diabetes is spreading to a global epidemic, and 2. How you can use this knowledge to treat your diabetes naturally. According to statistics, more and more people worldwide are developing type 2 diabetes, the so-called sugar disease. According to my research, the chemically hidden sugars in our diet are the main reason for this development. Did you know that the usual diet is largely based on hidden sugar? Let me show you this in the food pyramid. If you don't know the food pyramid is a pyramid-shaped nutritional recommendation. It should show us the proportions of food groups that are recommended for a healthy human nutrition. The higher the food in the pyramid, the less you should eat of it. If we look at this classic nutrition pyramid from a chemical point of view, there are considerable contradictions. Let me show you the hidden sugar inside. Granulated sugar, monosaccharide, milk sugar, disaccharide, lactose, fruit sugar, monosaccharide, fructose, and carbohydrates, polysaccharide. All of these classes chemically consist of saccharide blocks and raise our blood sugar. Some quickly, others must divide first during digestion. From a chemical point of view, the recommended nutrition consists largely of sugars, and diabetes, also called the sugar disease, is developing into a kind of global epidemic. This recommended human nutrition is based on mistakes and makes the world sick. This simple knowledge hides both the cause and the treatment for type 2 diabetes. Just as diabetes arise, they can be treated. Before I continue, I like to ask which of the points applies to you. 1. You have problems with your blood sugar levels / your HbA1c has worsened. 2. You no longer want to be addicted to pharmaceutical medication. 3. You are searching for a simple diabetes diet that is easy and straightforward to implement. You have problems with your blood sugar levels / your HbA1c has worsened. Fluctuating blood sugar levels can be a huge burden, but this problem can be solved. The medications that are usually administered with type 2 diabetes constantly lower your blood sugar. Therefore, these drugs cannot correspond to short-term increases in blood sugar. These short-term increases occur after meals, but they can be greatly reduced with the right diet. The consequences of improper nutrition can not only be high blood sugar levels. These short-term increases also affect the average blood sugar, HbA1c. Your doctor determines your medication based on the HbA1c value. So if your HbA1c rises, he has to increase your medication. Now, if you eat irregularly, the increased medication can become a problem because it leads to low blood sugar. This roller coaster ride of blood sugar levels can be avoided by a targeted diet. If the blood sugar levels are more constant, the medication can be better adjusted, reduced, and often even completely discontinued in the course of a diet. You no longer want to be addicted to pharmaceutical medication. Being dependent on something is never a nice feeling, but especially when it comes to health. With some diseases, there are no alternatives to pharmaceutical medicine. The good thing is, with type 2 diabetes, you have an alternative. The alternative to pharmaceuticals is to lower the blood sugar level through a diet. So there is a way to free yourself from the pharmaceutical addiction. You are searching for a simple diabetes diet that is easy and straightforward to implement. Finding an effective diet for type 2 diabetes is not easy. There are many diets that claim to treat diabetes, but with my experience in diabetes, I can say that many of them will not work because they completely miss the topic. Others are so complicated that they can hardly be implemented. A diet should be written by a person who is familiar with the disease. This can only be a doctor or someone who is affected by the disease and therefore has a lot of experience. Unfortunately, there are many diabetes diets that have been developed by authors alone. Make a diet that follows completely wrong approaches can be very frustrating. Many diabetics see no results during these diets and therefore give up, or don't even start because the diets are too complicated. A diet should always focus on the cause based on biological and chemical factors and be as simple as possible, don't you think so? Hello, my name is Mark. Based on this chemical knowledge of the food pyramid that I explained to you at the beginning of the video, I have developed my diabetes type 2 diet. My diet program consists of 4 steps and offers you a natural alternative to the pharmaceutical medication. The goal of the diet is to continuously lower your blood sugar naturally so that your doctor can gradually reduce your medication until he can stop the pharmaceutical treatment completely. What also differentiates my diet from others is that I'm a type 1 diabetic since I was 2 years old. I have a lot of experience with diabetes, and I know exactly which foods affect your blood sugar level and how strong they affect it. I was able to observe and optimize my diet program by measuring all these blood sugar changes on my own body. It isn't one of those radical diets that forbids almost everything. You will still be able to eat everything, only the quantity ratios are changed by my diet, and one of the food groups is going through a 4-step reduction. Maybe that sounds complicated to you, but it isn't. Like I said before, a diet should always be as simple as possible. This diet can be done by anyone with type 2 diabetes, and don't be afraid, you haven't to read any of these fat diet books. In a 60-minute whiteboard video coaching, I will explain everything you need to know. You will receive the access to my coaching video by email. A button will now appear below this video.